Good morning and welcome back, everybody, to the morning announcements. My name is Ali Abdul-Sader, and today is Tuesday, October 25th, 2022. Now on to Iowa, some important dates and information.
Thanks, Ali. Fortson's National Honor Society is selling Halloween grams. Grams are $2 and are being sold during all three lunches all week up until Friday the 28th. Grams will be delivered on Monday, October 31st. The class of 2024 and 2025 are hosting a movie night on Friday, October 28th. It'll be in the cafeteria from 7 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. Tickets are being sold in the cafeteria during all three lunches or in room A208. All Fortson students are welcome to attend. Attention class of 2023. The senior panorama is going to be this Friday, October 28th. During first hour, teachers will send their seniors to take a picture with the rest of their graduating class. Seniors, the deadline to submit your senior headshot is November 18th. Be enrolled into Ms. Cupid's Google Classroom to submit your senior headshot. The code should be somewhere here along the screen. You should also consider buying your yearbooks early because yearbooks are $70 and the price will only go up from there as the year goes on. You could do so online or in person. You could pay with cash or check payable to Fortson High School. If you'd like to pay for your yearbook in person, you could do so in Ms. Cupid's room in room C203 before school or during all three lunches. Ms. Altamonte is in charge of clubs and activities, and she's open to any new suggestions, so you could just stop by her room anytime in A106. Ali, back to you.
Thank you, and now on to Rianne with the spooky trivia.
Thanks, Ali, and now for spooky season trivia. Halloween is right around the corner, and we'd like to share some Fortson spooky trivia about the school. Did you know that the school was involved with a murder? Well, not really, but the media center was used as one of the sets for the movie The Rosary Murders when it shot the film around the Detroit area. Thank you.
Good morning, tractors. Today's word of the day is shenanigan. A shenanigan is a devious trick typically used for mischievous purposes. Some synonyms for shenanigans are prank, tomfoolery, or monkey business. An infamous shenanigan you guys might be familiar with is the devious lick trend. Now that is all for today's word of the day. And remember to stay out of any rotten shenanigans. That is all. Now back to you, Addy.
Thank you. If you have any stories or events that you would like covered or promoted, please see Dr. K in room A100 or send her an email. With that being said, see you next time.
Hey, are you an aspiring actor? Would you like to work behind the scene and backstage? Well, you can always come to the Fortson Drama Club's meeting on Friday, October 28th in room A100. We're actually holding rolling auditions for anyone willing to participate in one of our upcoming plays or works. Hope to see you there.
It's go time, Tractors, for our first annual Powerpuff Game Flag Football. Don't forget, it's at 5:30 p.m. on October 26th at Fortson Field. We're going to be selling these tickets during all three lunches for spectators, $5 each. Don't forget to show up and support your classmates and the